Assalamualaikum, my dear KG students. How are you all? I hope all of you are good. I am also fine. Children, today I am come here to take your math class, KG math class. So, children, from our success book, in our last class, in our previous class, we learn about what, children? Can you remember? Yes, we learn about money. So now we are going to learn about numbers from our success book. Children, look at the book very carefully. Page number 48. Look, one sentence. There are some practice for you. One sentence. Look, 1, 10. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 1, 10 and 2 ones equal to 12. So you have to write here. 1 minute, children. Children, this is your book work. You have to write in your book, and we'll submit the photo of this page. Children, 1, 10 and 2 ones equal to 12. You can write here 12 like this. And 1, 10 and how much pencil is here? 3. 1, 2, 3. 10. 1, 10 and 3 ones equal to 13. Right here, 13. Children, look, there are 10 pencils. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10 pencils and 4 ones. 1, 2, 3, 4. How many pencils are here? 4. So 1, 10 and 4 ones equal to 14. Right here, 14. Look, 1, 10 and 1, 10 and 3 ones equal to 13. 1, 10 and 4 ones equal to 14. Same as 1, how many 10? 1. How many 10, children? 1. In all places, 1, 10, 1 time. 10 how many time? 1 time. So, 1, 10 and how many pencils here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 tens. So, 5 ones. So, 5 ones equal to 15. 15. Can you see, children, easily? I hope you all can see easily. Children, 1, 10 again. 1, 10 and how many pencils here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So 6 ones. 1, 10 and 6 ones equal to how much? 16. 16. 1, 10 and how many pencils? Let's count, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Sorry. 1, 10 and how many pencils here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 ones. So, children, 1, 10 and 7 ones equal to 17. So, right here, 17. 17. Now, 1, 10 again. 1, 10 and how many pencil here? Let's count, children. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 ones equal to 18. 10 such as I want to say 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18. Like this, count and write here. 1, 10 and 8 ones equal to 18. 1, 10 and how many pencils here? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. 9 ones. How many ones here? 9. So 10 plus 9 equal to 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. So 19. Right here? 19. And the lastly, 1, 10 and 10 ones. How many ones here? 10 ones equal can be shown as 10 ones and 0 ones equal to 20. Children, this is your homework for today, and I will write for you in the board. Do in the book. I hope all of you will do in the book work and will submit. And also I hope all of you submitted the previous homeworks. I will check and give some remarks for you, children. Okay, bye for today. Be